What, Andy? Yeah. Kitties are acting up. Hey, fond memories. I'm a little tired of doing everything over and over, but I want to do this and I'm getting better at it. I feel like this is easier than vanilla. Yeah, I got nothing better to do, so I figured may as well stream this. The cats are going absolutely crazy right now. I did not have a good night. I barely slept because my stomach was being all fucky because I've been without my meds. I'm hoping I can get them later today and have a better night tonight. Damn it. Thank you. That was such a dumb way to end the level.
Thank you. need to make a running jump and then press action for me to grab the action.
Sorry, text. Okay.
That was quite a tough one. You need to make a running jump and then press action for me to grab the edge. To get the run up exactly right, walk to the edge, then tap backwards to jump back. If you run forwards from there and press jump, I'll make it just right.
Texting me. She's dealing with a breakup, so things are heavy for her right now. Hey Viridian, how's it going? I've definitely been better.
Just right.
Let me tell my sister that I'm screaming. Let's see. Ha ha ha. The head.
Okay, that was quite a tough one. You need to make a running jump and then press action for me to grab the edge. To get the run up exactly right, walk to the edge, then tap backwards to jump. If you run forwards from there, press jump. I'll make it just right.
No, I've had several attempts. I've been doing pretty good. My PB is like Tibetan foothills. I just died yesterday because the skidoo was wonky and it fucked me up, which was kind of unfair, but you know, gotta learn this.
Okay, that was quite a tough one. You need to make a running jump and then press action for me to grab the edge. To get the running exactly, walk to the edge, then tap the
boost to jump. Ah, nice. I don't do no meds. I'm not skilled enough for that.
Okay, that was quite a tough one. You need to make a running jump and then press action for me to grab the edge. To get the run up exactly right, walk to the edge, then tap the boost to jump. If you run forwards from there and press jump, I'll make it just right.
Oh, nice. Thank you. That me one was made by Eliza VTuber. She's a very talented artist. It was a Christmas gift from her. Eliza VTuber. Yeah, she's a friend and fellow streamer. Very talented artist. Climb right. Mm-hmm. Damn. Okay. Oh, fuck. What's up? Okay.
Thank you.
Gonna do school stuff?
Yeah.
Alright. Hello to all my lurkers. Thank you. I'm afraid of the sandbag.
Huh.
You got this, Andy.
Thank you.
One more month. Yeah. The 14th. Uh-huh. Laura's birthday. I'm dying for it. I know we all are. Yep. Same. I hope the controls aren't too different, though. I saw there's like a different kind of GUI. I hope it's not too confusing. Yeah. Yeah, this is from Legend. I don't know, you'd have to ask Nate, the one who made it. Basically, he rebuilt all of Tomb Raider 2, and this is the Tomb Raider 4 engine. So it's not technically a mod. It's its own thing, but we could still consider it a mod. Because it is Tomb Raider 2, but rebuilt. Wow. So dumb. No, you're fine. Every streamer wants people to talk in their chat. That's the point of streaming. To interact with people. If I didn't want people around, I would just do a recording. Karen. Wait, what? I think you're just typing in the command wrong. My commands are listed below. I think it's called Rallo Karen. I did make them more expensive though. Type in exclamation point commands, it might pop up.
I need them now! give me seats. Open the door. You are not allowed to be closed on Wednesdays. This is unacceptable. Let me in. Bing, 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 open your door. Give me seats. I need seats. This is unacceptable.
That's terrible. I thought I made them 2,000. No, no, no. Yeah, but I need to make them more expensive because they are obnoxious. Yeah, I think they already have a cooldown, I hope. They're so loud, too. I turned them down. Expect to get outplayed that well with the redeems. Well, I got a bunch of other redeems. Got like a ton of redeems and sound commands. Like, some of them you can spam, like the fart sounds, because I find that fucking hilarious. Do I have my grenade launcher? No, I do not. Damn it. Okay, that was good. Yeah. Just four dogs and one flamethrower guy. Yeah, he made everything exactly like the original. Yeah, she gets like that sometimes. He did so well with implementing things from Legend into Tomb Raider 2. Yeah. Like, even the sounds that she makes. Yeah, I imagine this is somewhat how it'll be playing the remasters, except like the levels will look fancier too. Thank you. Let me see if this picking up the shotgun gives you more ammo. Let's see.
Uh-huh.
Oh, it does. Okay. Nice. Whew. Thank you. Come on. Cut it out. Come on. damn it. Going down. What the fuck? What the fuck is with this guy? This is gonna be a bug. Fuck, man. The absolute fucking fuck. Should have been two guys right there.
Huh?
Play till Tibet, then I'll end it. Hey, Icer. Thank you for the good luck. Phone. Come on.
Thank you.
Alright, I need the BRB. Alright, I'm back. Ugh, got sore from sitting for so long. Wait, I didn't push this all the way, damn it. I actually have an appetite for lunch this time, Andy. Laura's ponytail's freaking out a little bit. Taking like so much. And then like one harpoon kills it. You making some food, Andy?
Yeah, I just need something
for it. Yeah.
Uh-huh.
I feel ya. Figure it out. Never go into business with a cat.
This is what happens when you go into business with a fucking cat. You know, like. You want some duct tape? The same thing happened to me the other day, and I had to duct tape the
fence. Oops. I was wondering what that duct tape was all about. I was like, the fuck is going on here?
What'd you make?
Oh, it's right here. I made a quesadilla with onions.
Okay. Alright guys, that's gonna do it for this stream. Thanks to everyone for hanging out. I'll pick it back up tomorrow. Alright, catch you guys next time.